name is Marybel Gonzalez and I'm a family nurse practitioner.
Me llamo Marybel Gonzalez y soy enfermera de práctica avanzada.
People are more than just patients. They're more than their diagnosis, more than the medications that they take. We should be looking at the patient as a whole. We should be looking at what their personal desires are, their wishes, their education, you know, what their needs are, and then meet them in the middle. I believe in taking care of the patient as a whole and coming together and coming up with a care plan. I basically look at Yuma County and specifically San Luis as my community now. I'm a California transplant, but I love small town life. So I love that small town out there. I like the fact that I will be able to sort of fill in a small gap out there with providing care for them. My own family is out there, so I do have my daughters, my husband, and his extended family, our extended family out there. So it is, I consider it my community. I think what's most important when you're taking care of patients is that the patient goes home happy. It's not so much me, it's the patient. And then one other thing is when you're taking care of patients, you're also taking care of dealing with the caregivers and the family. So family and caregivers, you know, that's important. Family, patients, and caregivers to all go home happy and feel like they've been taken care of, they've been listened to. I treat patients as the human beings that they are, with the care and respect that they deserve.